from Minnesota's most watched station. This is WCCO4 News, live at the Minnesota State Fair.
Hi, I'm LaTanya. Thanks for joining WCCO from the fair. We begin with breaking news from the Dairy Building, where Princess K of the Milky Way's butter sculpture has melted. We're told emergency butlers and sculptures are now on the way. Our reports on the scene where people are actually dripping to corn and the butter's melting.
Yes, I'm Keith reporting just outside the Dairy Building, and I can tell you, it's a complete chaos over there. People are rushing from all over just to get a drop of the royal butter. The one bit of good news from all this is that the cornrow sales have skyrocketed. Princess K is very upset about what's happened here today, and she talked exclusively to WCCO. Let's go back to the studio for that interview.
Thanks. I'm Richard there, and I just returned from talking with Princess K. She didn't want to go on camera there, but it's no one's fault. She's still heartbroken there. She'd been dreaming for years about having her face carved in butter, and now she's still hopeful dreams can happen there. So they told her if she believes, they can fix the problem quickly and get back to carving. Now let's send it over to our investigative reporter who's been over there looking into what really caused the butter to melt.
Thank you. I'm Ravion. Sources tell me the warm temperatures out here at the fair were unplugged the air conditioning. State Fair Security says they have proof Bonnie and Clyde, two blue ribbon winning clowns, broke out their barn and went on a crime spree, including riding Butterhead Cooler and riding Giant. Bonnie and Clyde were caught trying to
Thanks. We're told the new butter and butter sculptures will be here in just about 10 minutes to help clean up the mess. Look for more reports as we continue to follow this breaking story right here on WCCO.
This has been a WCCO4 News update from the Minnesota State Fair. Thanks for watching.